Shorty and Jerry Blackwell, the Civil War of the state of Georgia is off and running. They didn't allow any introductions. They didn't allow anything. Bam Bam Doyle went right after Blackwell, biting him, making no bones about it.
I'll tell you what, this is an explosion right from the start. I think it's what everybody expected. The feud building and boiling between these two big men and Jesse Blackwell. Blasted in the center of the ring by Terry Gordy, who's about 270, 275. And, of course, Jerry Blackwell at 472. City boy Terry Gordy from Atlanta, Bad Street, USA. And country boy. If the often says I may be a big dumb country boy, but I can give you all you can handle, Jerry Blackwell from Spain Mountain, Georgia. Now these two big guys go right at it, and the fingernails of Gordy right down the face of Jerry Blackwell. Turn it up. Gordy got him on the ropes, but Blackwell took that back. Score! That was like two fully loaded teams. Bam! Blackwell, well, look out, that guy went up to Michael Williams. The rest of the three boys cannot stop it on Jerry Blackwell.
Now, wait a minute, it's 3-on-1 here. Referee Monty Miller very quickly calls for the bell, and it's little winner to Leslie Hayes is holding on to Blackwell. Buddy Roberts up on that top rope. That is the match, but look at this. These guys could care less. Buddy Roberts up the ring.
Wow, Roberts with Gordy and Hayes still in the ring, and Roberts still in Benson more opponent chairs. The match has been stopped by referee Marty Miller. Obviously, the rest of the Freebirds interfered, and that's going to be the end of the match, but at least the end of the match as far as the rules are concerned. Look at this. Jerry Blackwell, three of the Freebirds, they drove him down onto that steel chair.
Now, wait a minute. I can hear the crowd roaring. Somebody's got to do
something. Somebody's coming.
Blackwell is absolutely
Here's
helpless.
Here's jumping Jim Brunzell and Greg Gagne. Gagne and Brunzell coming in.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we're here at ringside. Not much in the world. Michael Hayes is going through your mind. It was supposed to be Terry Gordy against Jerry Blackwell. Suddenly, you and your brother jump in against 3-on-1.
No. What happened was Terry was beating him up so bad.
Not the best.
See, he told him. And he was beating him up so bad.
I told him I was going
to. Buddy and I tried to pull. We tried to pull Bam Bam off of him. We didn't interfere.
No.
We didn't interfere. We were trying to be nice and compassionate, the Southern gentleman that we are, and tried to pull Bam Bam off of Blackwell. That's why we came in there.
I told him, man, hey, you don't stick your nose where it don't belong in our business unless you want their butt
kicked.
I told the boy not to mess with me. He kept messing with me. And you see where he's at right now.
Only with the help of your two brothers, it was
very where's your
brother find the man?
You don't even think they had to pull me off of it.
Where'd your Southern boys come out to show you Yankees who's number one? And we came up here and we got this low class, low rated, hey, so-called Southern boy. Hey, we showed exactly we're getting rid of him, and then we'll take care of you Yankees.
That was very
That's what he fair. Got for sticking his nose where he didn't belong. I don't care if you're from Chicago, Minneapolis, Dallas, New York.
Hey, when you deal with Bad Street, brother, you ain't got but one way to leave the arena, and that's just like he's leaving right now.
I tell you, Michael Hayes, I can't believe that. I can't even believe
that you're part of it. And you're proud of what you've done.
Shut up. Hey, the South is going to rise again, and it's not going to be of that blimp. It's going to be of the Freebirds, because we are the best. That's all we have to say. Hey, the poop is in the pudding.
All right. The High Flyers still wanting it, the Freebirds. Meanwhile, medical help were trying to get Jerry Blackwell carried out of the ring. Absolutely unconscious. All right, now, wait a minute. The High Flyers, Kurt Hennig, wanting it, Buddy Roberts and Terry Gordy. The Freebirds obviously wanting no part of it. You see Jerry Blackwell still laying prone inside of that ring by the dirty work of the, if you will, fabulous Freebirds.